This is the flag of the Three Percenters, a group identified in FBI affidavits as a far-right extremist, anti-government, radical militia. Hamilton County Deputy Michael Stemmerding used this flag as the public cover photo on his personal Facebook page for nearly 6 weeks.
That's a red flag. It should really cause every police chief, sheriff, police superintendent, even internal affairs offices to really think about, where is this person's allegiance? Where's this person's state of mind?
Daryl Johnson was the senior analyst for domestic terrorism at the Department of Homeland Security from 2004 to 2010. He says Three Percenters is one of the most dangerous militias in the country.
These are kind of the hardcore of the extremist element.
The I-Team wanted to know more about Three Percenters, their mission, activities, and the concerns and risks associated with law enforcement officers who may support them.